new girl. Well, there was terrific publicity, obviously, about who the new girl was going to be. There were girls being tested all up and down the country. And did you have a say in who the girl was going to be?
We chose eventually.
The group itself.
Yes.
What did you choose her on? I mean, apart from a singing voice, what were you looking for?
Looks.
Yeah.
Personality.
Yeah, good legs.
Mostly singing.
Good legs, very important. Mike, yeah. And you had to, you more than anybody, you had to be sure you were going to get on with her.
Well, she was, I mean, she was so nice. She shone.
Is she?
It was a difficult decision.
Well, it's the very first time anybody has seen her. It's the very first time she's appeared on a stage with the rest of Box Fizz, and we wish her well. So come and join us, please. So tell us all about yourself. What's your name?
Shelley.
Shelley from where?
From Dorset.
Yeah? And what did you do? I mean, a week ago you wouldn't have known that this was going to happen. How long ago? When were you told?
Monday morning.
Oh, he's terrific. It's a sort of mercurial rise to stardom, the old showbiz story. Yeah. Did you, you're obviously a singer. Where did you start singing?
In an operatic society.
Like myself, yeah. an old ex opera singer here. Only my legs aren't quite as good as yours. Yeah. And you joined the long queue to audition to see the other three?
Yes, I was lucky. I was up the front.
Yeah. When you got to the stage of meeting them, they say they like you. I mean, you can tell me now. How do you feel about them? Do they seem all right?
They're great.
Yeah, I've heard things about Cheryl that she's hard to get on with. A nasty piece of work. Yeah. Well,
no.
You don't think so?
She's lovely.
Good. Well, what's the new record called? You're centre stage. You announce it for us. You tell us what it's going to be.
It's called You and Your Heart So Blue.
We wish you luck with it.
Thank you.
Welcome to Box Fizz. Welcome to the new Box Fizz. You and Your Heart So Blue. Can I pass that on to you? Now, Captain Fiorillo gave me that, and I thought he wouldn't mind if I passed it on to you. And congratulations. You're quietly confident. Look at that. She's not shaking at all. Hardly at all. Well, hardly shaking at all here.
Doesn't she get a bit for her
name? Oh, here, go. I knew there'd be jealousy. Yeah. Oh, hang on. Here you are, Mike. Bobby, all you've got is my back at the moment. So I'll tell you what, I'll read a letter to you because it's about the group. It's from Willenhall in West Midlands. And I'm a fan of Box Fizz and have been since 1931. Yes. Well.
You're 21st.
Yes. And I wondered if you could ask them to say hello to me when they appear on the show, because this young lady is obviously a great fan.
What's her name?
Donna Page is her name. And she's 14 years of age, so you better.
Hello to Donna Page.
Say over there.
Over there.
Hello to Donna Page.
Hello.
They're from Willenhall and West Midlands, Donna. Good. Now, I hope you enjoy the show. As I say, we try and give you all sorts of music here, all sorts of guests. And that was Box Fizz with this new member, Shelley Preston. Quietly confident, will go from strength to strength. Are you pleased with her performance?
She's brilliant.
Yes, jolly good. So there I leave you. With only a